Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, grade 2 class students. Welcome to your social studies class. So you can see here, this is the book of social studies. In social studies subject, we study about our past, the economic condition of our country. So similarly, in social studies book, we study about the system that we are bound to and the surroundings that we live in. So in social studies book, we study about the surroundings that we live in. So today we start our first chapter, open page number 5, and chapter number 1 is Me and My Family. My name is Ali and I am 7 years old. I study in grade 1. My school's name is a smart school. There are 3 members in my family, including my father, my mother and an older sister. I like getting up early in the morning to offer my prayers. I go to school with my sister. She is in grade 3. I like to play cricket and watch cartoons with her. English is my favorite subject. My father is a businessman and goes to office early. We respect our father as he always takes the right decisions for us. He cares for us and fulfills all our needs. I want to be like my father when I grow up. So, come to next page. My mother is a sweet and simple housewife. She looks after every member of the family. She gives special care to us and always helps the poor and needy people. She teaches us good manners and always advises us to respect our elders. While we are at school, my mother works at home. She does the cleaning, washing and cooking during the day. Ali saying that while we are at school, my mother works at home. My mother works are cleaning, so she does the cleaning, washing and cooking during the day. When my father comes home after his office, we have dinner together and talk about how we spent our day. When my father comes home from his office, we have dinner together and talk about how we spent our day. My sister and I sit together and do our schoolwork. My father helps us with our homework. My family gives us lots of love, warmth and security. We are blessed with a happy family. And dear students, this chapter got finished. Now we do the exercise of chapter number 1. Smart activities. So question number 1 is, how do you spend your day from the time you wake up till the time you go to sleep again at night? Briefly write about it in your notebook. So briefly means shortly. Write some lines about your day routine, that how do you spend your day from the time you wake up till the time you go to sleep again at night. So it's answer is, question is, how do you spend your day from the time you wake up till the time you go to sleep again at night? Briefly write about it in your notebook. Answer is, I wake up early in the morning, then I take breakfast. After that, I go to school. Then I come back home. After that, I take lunch with my family members. Then I play game. Then I do my homeworks. Then I take dinner. Then I go to sleep. So write some lines about your day routine. Do this work in your notebook. And question number 2 is, make a list of the things you eat for breakfast. So the things are milk, bread, egg, apple and tea. Question number 3 is, make a list of your mother's responsibilities. Your mother's responsibilities are washing, cleaning, pressing, cooking and sweeping. Question number 4 is, complete the information. Your father's profession is businessman. So what is your father's profession? You can see, for example, doctor, teacher, etc. Your favorite food is biryani. So what is your favorite food? You can write that. Your favorite game, cricket, hockey, football, etc. What is your favorite game? You can write that. And your favorite TV program is watching cartoons. What is your favorite TV program? So also you can write your favorite TV program. And dear students, do this work in your book. Question number 1 is for your notebook and these questions are in your book. Do these questions in your book. And Allah Hafiz.